In this video, I'm going to walk you through everything you need to know about creating playlists on YouTube with your own videos, as well as incorporating other people's videos into your playlists. I'm also going to share some best practices for ranking these playlists on YouTube. Stay tuned because all of that is coming up.
You got to just press record.
Hey guys, my name is Nolan Nolt with Think Media. Now today I'm actually going to be using my computer to show you how to do this, but it's going to be the same steps if you are using your smartphone. With that being said, let's jump right into the video. Now, the easiest way to actually create a playlist, in my opinion, and to start a new playlist or add videos to your playlist is simply by hovering over these three dots. So when you move your mouse over the video, right now I am on the Think Media homepage. So this is going to be adding our own videos to a new playlist. And then later on, I'm going to show you how to add in other videos. But if we hover over one of our own videos, you're going to see these three dots appear on the right side. So let's hover over this one. Since I am in this video, I'm going to click on those three dots. And we have some options here at the very bottom. We have a button called Save to Playlist. Now, when we click on Save to Playlist, what we're seeing here is a bunch of playlists that we've already made on the Think Media channel. And so once you have some set up, this is where you're going to see a lot of your playlists happen. And what we're going to do right now, though, is we are going to create a new playlist, which is what you see right here at the bottom, the plus button, create new playlist. We are going to select that. And here we're able to put in a name. And so for this instance, I am just going to start creating a playlist of motivational content. Okay. And so I'm going to add some motivational videos, and I'm actually going to show you how to remove this video later on in the video. And I want some motivational videos. So I'm going to create a playlist called Motivational Videos. Down here under privacy, we can choose to either make this public, which means that anyone can find this in search, anyone can find this on our actual YouTube channel. And then unlisted would be anyone with a link can find that playlist. So if I want to send it to someone, it's not going to be public for people to search for or to see on my channel, but if they have the link, they can go and check out that playlist. For this case, I'm not done with the playlist yet. I'm just starting it. And so I am going to make a private playlist, which means only I can see it. And that way, no one can see my motivational videos. Now we are going to hit create. Now that's one of the many ways to create a playlist. And I'm going to show you some other ways to create playlists. And so stay tuned because I'm going to show you exactly everything you need to know, exactly where to go to add more videos, take out videos, and then some really cool tricks for ranking these playlists. But let's go into YouTube search and let's add a couple more motivational videos to our playlist. So I'm just going to search for motivation, and we are going to see some videos pop up here. Now I'm going to add a couple of these videos to my playlist simply by hovering over the video. You're going to see these three dots appear again. And I'm going to click that, and I am going to save to playlist. And now we should be able to see it's here right at the top. It says motivational videos. And to the right, you see this little lock that is showing us that it is a private playlist. And so I am going to select that box. And then automatically, you can see it's been added to motivational videos in the bottom left-hand corner. At this point, I can just exit out by hitting the X. And that video is now in my playlist. Now, if I want to actually watch the video and see if I like it before adding it to my playlist, you can click on the video. You can start to watch it. And then you have a save button down here where this is where you can actually save this to your playlist. You still have this here, but this time this button does not let you add that to a playlist. So you have this little symbol and the save button, and that is the same exact thing. We can add that to our motivational videos, and we see it's been added. We can exit out of this, and now we have three total videos in our motivational videos playlist. So now if we want to go to our playlist, maybe make some changes, change the title, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my YouTube channel, and you're going to see something here. When I go to playlists on my actual channel, we're not going to see our motivational videos playlist. If I go through all of these, you're not going to see them because it is private. So what we need to do here is we actually need to go into our YouTube studio. You can do that by clicking on the icon here and going to YouTube studio. And on the left side of the screen, we're actually going to have a playlist button. So we are going to go to playlist. It's going to open a brand new page for us. Here, you're also able to make a new playlist as well. And you have these same options. And so there are a few ways to do this. And so I hope that showing you all of them as you come across it, you can find what is easiest and what's going to work best for you. Here we're able to see all 179 playlists. I know we have a lot of playlists, but Think Media has been around for a long time. So we have a lot of playlists here. We can go over here. We could search for our playlist. But since we just made the motivational videos playlist and have been adding to it, it's right here at the top of our page. If you click on play all, this is actually going to take you to the videos and to that playlist. So you can start watching those videos if you'd like, but we don't want to watch the videos. We want to actually make some changes. And so we're going to go over here, way over to the right. We're going to hit edit. Now, this is the page that we really want to be on because we're going to make some cool changes in here where we can really optimize the description. We can even optimize, you know, rechange the title and even add and subtract videos all within here. So right now we have our playlist and there's a few things we can do. The first thing is remove a video. Now I'm going to hover over this top video. I don't want this video in my motivational videos playlist. So I'm going to click on these three dots and right here we can see that we can remove from motivational videos. So I'm going to select that and now we have our two motivational videos inside of our playlist. Now if we click on those three dots again, we actually have some really cool features that we can do. So if I click on this, I can either move this to the top of the playlist, I can move it to the bottom of the playlist where it's already at, or I can set as a playlist thumbnail. So automatically YouTube is going to create a thumbnail for your playlist based on your top video, which happens to be this one right here. And you can see this is actually what people are gonna see on YouTube when they find this playlist. But let's say that I want this image to be my thumbnail. And if I move it to the top, it's automatically going to be the thumbnail. But if I don't want that specific video to be the thumbnail for the playlist, you can select a video that is, you know, lower than that top video and set as playlist thumbnail. And that is going to update your playlist to have that as your thumbnail. Over here on the left side, we can edit the title. And here you want to apply the same kind of practices and same kind of keywords that you normally would do on a YouTube video. And if you want to learn more about ranking and search and really go deep diving into that, head over to thinkmasterclass.com and Sean has a free web class that you guys can watch right now. At the end of this video, go watch that and you're going to learn a lot. And so you want to use those practices and implement that into your playlist titles as well. In this case, without doing a bunch of research, I am just going to retitle motivational videos to motivational video compilation. I'm going to hit save and that is now going to update my title. And then what's really cool down here is we have a description and you want to add actually some keywords and a really good sentence in there that is going to help optimize your playlist. So I've added something random in there about motivation and these videos and how it is going to help you become your best self. And this is really going to help you when it comes to ranking these playlists. You want to make sure that your title is optimized. You want to make sure that you do have the best thumbnail on there. And you want to make sure that you have a description in there. So YouTube can then take that description and really help learn who this playlist is for. Right here on the left side as well, we can go ahead and make it public. When it's ready to go public, we could also change it to unlisted if we want to. If we click these three dots, we're gonna see that we can add some more videos. We can also add all these videos to a different playlist if we would like to. We can also make a collaborator. So if I click on this, if I want to add a collaborator, maybe I want someone to add some other videos that they found motivational. What I can do here is I can actually invite people to become a collaborator and then they're able to add videos as well. Another thing we can see is playlist settings. And if I open that up, what you can do is embed, you can allow embedding. And what that means is that if someone wants to embed this into their website or into their blog, they're able to do that. And so I recommend turning that on. It's gonna help you get more views if people really wanna share this to their website. You could also add new videos to the top of the playlist if you like. For me, I just want them to be added to the bottom of the playlist. So I'm going to leave that off and I'm going to hit done. Now, when it comes to adding more videos, it's really simple. You can go ahead and search on YouTube like you normally would. You know, so if I typed in motivational videos, we're going to see those videos pop up again. Or if you have some links that maybe someone sent you, you can add those in here by clicking on URL and pasting that link directly into there, and you can add that video in. Or if you'd like to add some of your own YouTube videos, you can go here and you can see all of your YouTube videos and add those to the playlist as well. Now, if you want to delete the playlist, you can go in here, you can hit delete playlist, and this is how you would get rid of it. But I do not want to do that, so I'm gonna hit cancel. Now, finding a link to actually share your playlist sometimes can be tricky. So before we get to that, like this video if you learned something new and comment down below. Let us know what you use playlists for. Do you usually use them to try and rank and search, or do you use them to organize your own videos or to collect other people's videos? Let us know in the comments down below. So in order to make this playlist available for everyone to see and to copy a link to share into my YouTube description, what you need to do is you need to make it public. So I'm going to click up here and I am going to change it to public. Once I've made it public, what I need to do is actually refresh the page. And so I am going to go back. I'm then going to open up my playlist again. Now we can see it is public and I have this share button right here. So if I click the share button, I'm gonna get a link and I can copy this. Now what I can do is go into my YouTube description and I can add that link to my YouTube description. I'll take them right to that playlist all natively inside of the app. So now what I'm doing is I'm uploading a random video to the YouTube channel and I'm gonna show you how to add this video to a playlist when you're inside YouTube Studio while uploading your video. So I'm uploading my video and if I scroll down, I'm actually able to add this to a playlist right here. You're gonna see playlist just under the thumbnail section. You're gonna see playlist. Now when I click on this, it's gonna open up all of the playlists. And again, motivational video compilation is right there at the top because we were just editing it, but you can also search for a playlist. And here you can also make a new playlist. If you want to go new playlist and make one there, you can, but I'm going to add this to my motivational video compilation, hit done. Now, when I publish this video, it is going to go to the bottom of that playlist. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you want to click on the screen right now, you can actually watch a playlist that we made that covers all sorts of the YouTube basics. So you definitely want to check that out. I'll see you guys in the next video.